Earth will be free to live out its miserable span of existence.